letters are really cool.
And then, you know, study.